starting with Mr. Vijay Vyas, the owners of Karnataka Tuskers. So I would like to ask, changing your name from Rajputs to Karnataka Tuskers, what was the story behind this?
It's very simple that since this year's partner is from Karnataka, and we both like the elephants, so we kept the name Karnataka Tuskers. And since he is having a team there as a Bellary Tuskers, I like the idea of having Karnataka Tuskers.
I think it's a brilliant choice of name. So may I know who are your icon players?
Oh, this is a secret. We are going to really, because last year we played very good and Mohammad Sajjad, our opener batsman, made in 4 overs 96 runs, which was a world record. So similarly, this year we are going to opt for some very explosive batsmen to go with.
So you don't want to disclose the names as of now?
Not now.
Are you happy with your pick of numbers?
Yeah, the pick number 6, you know, because the first round we will be 6, but in the second round we will be number 3. So it's a good pick.
You know. So good for you. You will get your fair share.
Absolutely.
And who are your ambassadors for the team, sir?
We are going to get this time ambassadors from our Karnataka, and some Karnataka movie, Telugu movies will get.
No one from Bollywood?
Bollywood and same, actually, both are the same. So they may have some Bollywood touch, but I still prefer that because our crowd is from the Karnataka. I prefer to have the people who speak the Kannada.
Best of luck, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.